It's Spotlight time once again. I'm your host, Cherish Brown, bringing you your news in 60 seconds. If you've been struggling to get a good Wi-Fi signal on campus, then we've got some good news. At their Friday, October 10th meeting, the GSU Board of Trustees authorized the award of the contracts needed to upgrade the university's wired and wireless infrastructure. The existing cabling will be replaced and the speed of the wired structure will be increased from 1 gigabyte to 10 gigabytes at the conclusion of the project. The entire campus will also have Wi-Fi coverage. The project will be financed by funds from the university's existing technology fee. Well, that's all for today's Spotlight. I'm your host, Cherish Brown. Have a great week.